twirling as Kevin Buchanan back in the lineup, top of the slot as it goes, deking around. Dehoka Nanakok is a rebound from the side, score, Buffalo. On the side, Smith will try it again as Frazier sets up a seal but leaves it out in front. Here's Kluge turning the scores! Up again down into the K-Hawk zone. Josh Byrne is with the ball, far side over to Dane Smith. Deking Smith, shot, score! Some ice save. Young goaltender way out of his crease and make a long outlet pass, but it's intercepted by Buffalo, and here come the Bandits. Breakaway for Smith. He scores. The Great Dane. Right at the Buffalo restraining line, Mike Hazen makes a quick change, and Sean Evans leads the charge. Out in front, shot, score! Knighthawks. Rylan Reese, the youngster, finding that and getting the goose egg off the scoreboard. Picked up nicely by Kyle Buchanan, so good at that, at picking up loose balls. Dane Smith from the left point, going for a shot, scores!
He said, Johnny, you're going to be able to kill off another 30 seconds as the penalty's released.
And right in front, powering his way, is Dehoka Nanakok. Turner Evans is there, goes far side, leaves it back into the corner to the shot on score for the Knighthawks, and it's the sniper, Curtis Knight. Blocked into traffic, the rebound picked up by the Bandits, 10 to shoot. Buchanan tipping it back over to Kluge. Good deke by Kluge. Buchanan, score!
Got a great foundation, a great culture with our guys, and you know, we're looking forward to obviously scrimmaging tomorrow. It's a big challenge for us, and looking forward to getting the real season going on the 12th.
Sean Evans getting things going for the Knighthawks with a beautiful shot, this time finding net.
This has allowed you to creep back into the game. They're always hanging around.
Oh, there's, and just shot, the goal scored by the K-Hawks. Clicking now at 36. Here comes Buffalo. Lead pass out in front. Shot, score! Plenty of time for the Bandits. In over the line is Josh Byrne. He's got Fields with him at right. Byrne takes the shot. He scores! Don't understand why the challenge was not accepted. As Dane Smith comes all alone inside the zone. Takes the shot. He scores! Bertrand making a nice move with seven to shoot. There's a shot straight on by Curtis Knight. He scores. The enthusiasm of that Curtis Knight goal as Sean Evans gets his troops down into the Bandit zone. Shot, score, Knighthawks. Back behind the net to Turner Evans. Now to Sean Evans from the top of the slot behind the back charge. Score. Knighthawks, Curtis Knight.
The Knighthawks got a chance to bring this thing within two.
See what they can do here, deep from the corner, shot straight on, score! Knighthawks. It's Sean Evans leading that seal out in front, and the shot fired hard off the stick of Mike Burke. Tipping it to Kyle Buchanan, check that. Connor Fields tipping it back over to Burke with a shot, he scores!
Wow.